209 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 23rd August 2020. According to health bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on August 23, 2020, 453 people recovered. Total confirmed cases in the states are 13,999. Total active cases in the state stands at 3,383. Total recovered cases stands at 10,472. Total 144 deaths are reported till August 23, 2020. 66 years male from Sakre, admitted at Goa Medical College Pambolim with comorbid conditions, expired on 22nd August 2020. 42 years female from Ponda, admitted at Goa Medical College Pambolim with comorbid conditions, expired on 23rd August 2020. 51 years male from Sholim, admitted at ESI Hospital with comorbid conditions, expired on 22nd August 2020. 75 years male from Margao, admitted at ESI Hospital with comorbid conditions, expired on 23rd August 2020. Out of 1,221 samples tested, 826 are negative, 209 are positive, 186 reports awaited. At present, patients in isolation wards are 83. At present, people quarantined in various residences, hotels are 30, as per media bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 23rd August 2020. Breakup of total 3,383 active positive cases are as follows: North Goa Community Health Center, CSC Bicholim 3, CSC Sakre 78, CSC Pernem 102, CSC Walpe 77, Urban Health Center, USC Mapsa 136, USC Panji 175, Primary Health Center, PSC Aldona 67, PSC Bedki 59, PSC Kandolim 84, PSC Kansarvarnem 42, PSC Kolwai 96, PSC Kollem 113, PSC Chimpal 167, PSC Shuolim 52, PSC Porvorim 178, PSC Mayam 55, travelers by road, flight, train 8. South Goa Community Health Center, CSC Kurchorim 96, CSC Kankona 47, Urban Health Center, USC Marka 522, USC Vasco 274, Primary Health Center, PSC Bali 26, PSC Kansavlim 119, PSC Chinchinim 40, PSC Kortalim 39, PSC Kurtorim 84, PSC Lutolim 61, PSC Marzaim 54, PSC Kapam 97, PSC Sangam 33, PSC Shiroda 52, PSC Darbandara 40, PSC Ponda 210, PSC Navilim 97. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.